Well, LeBron, facing elimination obviously doesn't faze you. Back-to-back 41-point games. Tonight, when they got back in the game, you went on that 18-0 run personally. You had 18 straight points by the Cavs. What adjustment did you make?
It's been aggressive. Got great teammates. Got great coaching staff that put me in position to be successful. Just try to do whatever it takes to help us win. We're going against a very, very great team. And we can't allow ourselves to make mistakes. And we still have to clean up some things. Even in game seven, we still have to clean up some things. But we gave it our all tonight. We was able to come away with the victory.
Steph Curry was unanimous MVP during the regular season. In this series, you have dominated him statistically. You've also frustrated him, his first ejection of his career. How driven are you to reclaim your turf as the best player on the planet?
He's a great player. Let's not get that mistaken. They're the best team in the league for a reason. They were 73-9 for a reason. Home court throughout the whole playoffs for a reason. And, you know, it's a lot because of him. You know, if not all, you know, if you add in Clay, you add in Draymond and the rest of that group. But we're a team that is driven as well. And we got some guys that got a lot of pride and love the moment. Even though we're a young group, we got a lot of guys that love the moment. And I know I do for sure.
Well, this was the last game either way here in Cleveland for the season. You'll come back and clean out your locker, or you'll come back for the biggest celebration Cleveland and Northern Ohio has seen in over 50 years. How do you handle the impact you have, not only in the game of basketball, but this whole region?
Listen, at the end of the day, you know, I'm going to give my teammates everything that I got. I'm going to give my coaching staff everything I got in game seven. And I'll be satisfied with the results. You know, obviously, I want to win for sure. That's my ultimate goal. But I know I'm going to give everything, and then we'll see what happens. It's going to be a fun one.
When you guys were down 3-1, everybody talked about no team had ever come back from a 3-1 deficit to win a championship in the finals. What changed in your team? What did you notice? What did you learn?
Hey, man, records are meant to be broken. At the end of the day, we're a team that's been persevering all year. You know, the outside noise, you know, everything, you know, and we just, it was like, hey, at the end of the day, let's just go out and play and see what happens. And we've been able to beat a great team, you know, two straight games to force a game seven. And I can't wait.
Congratulations, great performance. I was very pleased to be here to witness it.
First of all, I'm gonna ask you a question. How in the hell you go 30 plus years without getting a finals game? That don't make no sense. But I'm happy to see you, man. Much love and respect. And I'm happy I was able to witness this in front of these fans. We really appreciate you.
Thanks a lot for entertaining me.